Hi everyone, this is Frederic for your daily cybersecurity and privacy news. Today we're going to talk to you about more hacks, more cyber attacks. This is British Airways. They just admitted that in the last 15 days, some hackers took over about 300,000 of the customers' credit cards. This is one more example of a breach, and of course it's very annoying for the customer because some of them had some fraudulent charges on their cards. And they're pretty angry at the company, understandably so. We also heard from Typeform and Job and Talent and a few other companies that have breached. And you know why we hear more and more about those breaches nowadays? Of course, on one hand, it's because there are more and more attacks. But on the other hand, it's also because of the GDPR, the new EU regulation that forces company A to take as much preventive measures as they can. If not, they would face big fines. And the second point is they force companies to disclose any breach within 72 hours of getting to know it. So that's actually what British Airways did. I mean, they didn't disclose it right away because they didn't realize right away, but as soon as they realized it, well, they had to disclose it by law. So we're gonna hear more and more about those things, and it's a good thing that the public knows about it, because in this case, for customers, well, they had to deal with their credit card being stolen. The big other news is actually, you probably remember WannaCry from last, and we also mentioned it recently in the show. The US had already appointed to North Korea back in December 2017. But just now, the FBI and the Department of Treasury have actually named the actual brain which was behind this attack. It's of course also North Korean. His name is Park Jin-guk. And so, of course, he's wanted by the FBI. In this case, WannaCry, such a huge attack that they took over 300,000 computers all over the planet in 117 countries. So that really goes to show the deep impact that those attacks can have. And you might also remember a few years earlier when Sony had this big attack and, you know, some pictures of celebrity and information about the salaries they paid the celebrities. That was the same brain behind it. So you see, those guys have been active for a while and they can go undetected for a long time. But luckily, in the end, the law catches up with them. I'll leave you with that for today. Remember, be safe, online and offline.